interviewing the whole team all week. You looked awesome. How was your ride?
I had a pretty good run. Yeah. I was going for the win because I figured if you're not going for the win at World Champs, why come? Yeah. And I'm super stoked to have a medal.
Absolutely. Congratulations.
Thank you.
The girls were falling off. What was going on up there?
The track's gnarly, and I think that the pressure of World Champs really gets to you. So I took that into consideration, and I knew that either I was, I'm going to maybe crash or maybe not. So I may as well try as hard as I can and get down or not get down.
What's your favourite part of this track?
Actually, the whole track is super rad. It's one of the best tracks that we've ridden all year, and it's perfect day, perfect weather, and sick track. Super good.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you.
You just comment on my nails, thanks very much. Where could the downhill mountain scene market women so much better?
I think that there's a real feminine side to women in general, and I think that just for a long time coming, they've been pushed to be like a man and look like a man, act like a man, ride like a man. But you can look like a woman, act like a woman, ride like a man still. And I am 100% for being feminine, and I think that they could market it in a way that appeals to other women, because then it gives them confidence, and it shows you that even if you're a girl, you can still do something gnarly, or you can still do something that you're afraid to do, or that guys put you down if you do it, if you know what I mean.
I totally know what you mean. You've just won a medal tonight, so how could you take that within the female arena,
Sorry?
You've won a medal.
Yep.
So, you're gathering the mud all the time, right? So what are you using, facial scrubs?
Oh.
You're looking so good.
Oh, yeah, no, I spent a lot of money on makeup and definitely exfoliant, and I wear cream, and I use moisturizer. I don't know, I think the most important is eye cream, so you don't look tired and old, and then just your normal face cream to keep your skin from getting too dry, or you know what I mean.
Any favorite brands? Mention them.
It's a really hard brand. I think it's Lactane.
Lactane. Lactane. I just did a review on that.
Yeah, no. That's my favorite.
It's
when you're traveling and you have bags under your eyes, you just put the eye cream on and you feel like a new person.
Well,
and I'm not sponsored by them. I pay for that shit.
Okay. Well, you hear that lots of time. We will...